I did a lot of murder today on accident. I didn't even mean to.
Yeah.
It kind of just got in my way.
Yeah,
man. Bro, how do you get built like this? I don't understand bodybuilders. They look ugly.
I don't understand.
It's so funny to me when they get really tan. They look like burnt chicken nuggets. Pretty hilarious.
Oh shit.
Oh god, he's shooting at me. That's another charge right there, boys. He shot at me.
No, Garrett.
You can run if you want.
Tell you where to go.
Well, I don't like abandoning my boys, but.
No, he's fine.
I give you permission to run.
Okay. One of them just spawned in next to me.
So. Save yourself. I don't know if they're waking up. They're spawning. This is so dumb.
I think they just keep spawning.
I think they're spawning because I just watched one of them appear in front of me.
God, that's awesome.
I'll come show you how to get out.
Honestly, they're not even shooting at me. I'm just running.
Yeah. Okay. If you run in an infinite circle, you'll be fine, Niles. Can
the elevator move any faster, please? I'm in peril here.
I have a trip mine waiting for you at the top.
So kind. Mouse is done charging. That's good. Oh man, my friend is fucked. Why the hell is the whole place lit up like a soccer field?
One sec.
Because of the lights on the ship, I think. Yeah, it's pretty bold of you to assume that I like soccer.
I'm honestly just guessing.
I have to kill another one, boys.
Can you go to the ship and turn the lights off?
I suppose so.
If I can see where I'm shooting.
I think you really need to see where you're shooting with a gun like that, but. That tree didn't do anything, dude. You're shooting the tree, dude. What's the button for the headlights? Is it H?
L.
L. L ratio.
L for lights. L for ratio plus your white.
It's not letting me sit down in the chair.
No, you have to hit it from behind.
What the fuck?
Interesting.
Alright.
And then Brad ass lights off. And then your next job, after- oh god, off. Thank you. I'll need you to fly over here after I destroy this turret.
This is the biggest ship I've flown.
Oh, that's the biggest one you've ever flown?
Yes.
There are way bigger ships out there, bro.
Hey, man, we gotta start-
You ever flown a Carrick? Those things are crazy.
Is the power on? Did you turn
what
it
was
on?
That?
I don't know.
That turret. Okay, press U, that turns everything off. And press U again.
It's on now.
We can park out front.
Holy shit. Alright, hey, can you get off the gun and help me?
I'm trying to blow this fucking turret up so you don't get shit on.
I think it's snappy.
Trying.
I don't want to crash Niles' ship.
Yeah, man, I got that for free, man. What the heck, man?
Back up a little bit. Or just fly off. I don't really care.
I don't know what I'm doing. Damn.
Okay, you go bye-bye. You're good.
Okay, that's good
now,
to know.
Fly forward.
Ever so gently now.
Now turn around and then look down towards me. Okay, this might be easier to do in first person, but your challenge is to basically wedge it between these two big canisters. Get it? It's not hard.
Let me free look so I can point it down so I don't fuck up a ship. Oh my god, what is going on?
Har 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 har
har har har har.
Perfect. Like a glove. Okay, turn a little bit left. Maybe be a little bit more gentle on it.
Like a glove. I got 20 seconds to live.
We gotta go save this bullet. Just get on the elevator.
I'm on the elevator. I'm on the elevator.
Calling it up.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Okay.
He's on his period. It's okay.
I got 10 seconds to. You guys are gonna find my corpse down there.
Throw him a grenade. He didn't use it.
My pussy hurts.
My pussy hurts. Wait, why is he on the ground? What the fuck happened?
Oh, get I'm alive! Soldier.
Hurt myself crossing the border, guys.
He got shot in the leg.
I just lost all sound.
Yeah, my sound's also messed up.
It's because of that back. Fucking turret. You went deaf shooting it.
Yeah. No, I got it back.
Damn it.
Ramp. Everyone get in.
Your captain is speaking.
I'm the captain now.
Wrong way. Here it is. Good job.
Nice one, Garrett. Why is the seat forward?
That was me. I broke it.
The chair's all broken.
I pissed my pants and the pissedness with the circuitry.
I got inside with the little wiring.
Yep.
This happened to me like once or twice.
I swear. We gotta do missions, boys. I wanna knock some pirates out.
I got 1.1 million credits, you know.
I gotta get into orbit.
Don't forget to accept a call to arms. It's your best friend. It's under mercenary, Garrett. General.
There are no mercenaries. Oh, there it is. Call to arms. See, my brain doesn't work like most people.
Okay, so do you know the middle mouse people?
Is that to target them?
No. So if you press 0, it pulls out your fists. And then you run up to the back of them and you press middle mouse and it'll knock them out.
For some reason, I'm not getting any missions. The only one I have right now is the A90 jump one. You guys want to do that one?
Because I can't knock down the guards. There's too many of them. Unless we all run in, but that'd be stupid, so we'll just wait. Because I'm greedy.
Whatever, we're gonna go do this 890 jump one really quick. Accepted. Okay, there you go, my children.
Thank you. I love how it said contract shared and then didn't say the name of it.
Yeah, bro, you're supposed to get the job done. Don't ask questions. That's how the mafia works.
Middle mouse only.
Like in real life.
You're gonna have to get into a dogfight with a 400 eye. See how this
goes. Okay, you guys can use the turrets.
Oh, yeah.
You guys can help me out.
Fuck them up.
If they're even gonna spawn, which doesn't look like they will.
Maybe it's an eclipse.
That would be sad. It'd insta-kill us.
Sad.
It looks like there are no one here.
Yep.
No enemies to shoot here.
This thing looks like one of those Star Destroyers in Star Wars.
Alright, let's go, boys.
We getting out into it?
Yep.
I get to use the fun weapon.
Fucking pulls out a gravity manipulator.
Oh, why didn't it use the Why didn't- what? Why didn't it just made me fall down the ladder?
This is like a perfect three-man cruise ship. It's not too big, it's not too small, it's just right.
That's what I'm saying.
Ow!
Holy shit!
I'm gonna leave this gun behind. I don't need it for now.
This looks like the big city ship off of Wall-E.
It really does.
Damn,
Zaddy.
So we go in here, we click our middle mouse button on people.
Yes, but you have
to get behind them though.
Yeah, press 0. Here, I'll demonstrate. When I open this door, there's gonna be someone down this hallway. I guarantee it. Oh, there's not. Fuck. Okay. Alright. So the job is we gotta split these guys up. So we need to get the three on the left side first, and then we'll run over to the three on the right side. And when I say left side, I mean looking at the left side. Okay?
Are you really gonna try to knock these guys out?
We're all gonna try to knock these guys out.
Oh god.
Yeah, press 0, pussy. Pull those fists out.
You can do it with the gun too, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, ready? Go.
What?
I get the guys on the left side. Just follow me.
Go.
Behind them.
Holy shit.
Eat a dick. Yeah, baby. Just keep spreading. They
There's
can't aim.
Guys over here, come on.
Come on, boys.
Me, gentlemen.
Oh my god.
No, I Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's okay, you'll get up in a second.
Yeah, you'll get
what
up.
What the fuck, man?
Yeah, we have to kill these guys still. It doesn't say they're
dead. Yeah, but it's worth it, because then they don't fight us.
Oh, bruh.
You're dead?
You see, we were born different. It's in our blood. We have nothing that we do or say or steal or dream of. A girl like this. You shut up!
You killed him.
Not on my screen.
Moron. Wait, no, I hear gunfire. Oh wait. No, I woke up in a fucking hospital. Yes.
I knew someone was gonna die. I just knew it.
To rebuy all my goddamn gear now.
I'll send you my money that I make from this mission.
Come on.
Where are you
man.
At? Oh, you're at Arco 1. That's not bad. You can make that trip. Like a 3-minute trip.
I'm not doing it in nightgown, though. I gotta get some clothes first.
Nightgown?
Hospital drip going.
Dang, you're so far.
My guy has like one of those World War II like leather pilot caps on. Pad 2. Tampon pad 2. Let's go there.
It used pad number 2.
Indeed, sir.
What do you think's gonna get best in show this year, Niles?
It's a hard one. I feel like
they really haven't released any ships.
No, they haven't. I hope they go with one of the Vanguards.
Probably the Sentinel.
Yeah, I'm calling the station.
I've been watching, dude, okay, so I've been trying to watch the Dark Knight trilogy because I didn't know Batman Begins was a movie, and I watched it, and then I watched The Dark Knight, and for some reason, Netflix has both of those movies, but it doesn't have the third one. Doesn't make any sense.
What?
Yeah, it has Batman Begins and then The Dark Knight. It doesn't have The Dark Knight Rises. It's fucking retarded.
This poor child.
What's up?
He typed in the Reddit Discord, he said, "What's the best station to spawn at?" I said Orison. He
You're
said,
an asshole.
"Thank you." He said, "Thank you."
You're a fucking.
You
asshole.
Are the biggest troll ever.
You're such a dick, man.
Funny though.
Niles, where the fuck are you?
I'm right here. It took me forever to do my ship. I'm right next to you.
Hey, baby. Do you like my loadout?
Oh my God, what are you wearing?
Check the drip.
You look like you're wearing regular jeans on top of your undersuit.
It's $15 shipping, you can suck on my nutsack. I'm gonna give in though, because I'm an idiot.
What'd you buy?
Ram.
Oh. Yeah, bro, I'm stuck in my Argo Raft elevator.
All I need your help.
Help me.
There's a lot of red triangles in my HUD.
What?
Aligned to target.
Why?
I'm not trying to shoot anybody, I'm just trying to get to my friends.
Press Alt T.
Alt G?
Alt T. I think you just turned off.
So it has me targeting the entire fucking station. I don't know if they have me tagged as like a hostile, but I can try.
No, I just have a missile locked on directly at you.
Well, it's
hey, you want to learn how to dodge missiles?
No, I want to learn how to land at a fucking station.
Okay, here's the strategy. You ready? Okay, start spamming. Start spamming H.
I'm not doing it.
Start spamming H. Start spamming H.
Yeah,
start spamming H. Keep spamming H.
Okay, stop shooting missiles at me. I wanna land, you asshole.
Keep spamming H. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. You did it! You dodged a size 9 torp.
Oh, size 9? Oh my god.
I really tested his limits.
Well, he did just
really went all the way.
Yep, that's how you dodge missiles.
Now what do I click? Make L1 shallow frontier station?
Yeah.
Yep.
You're good at getting their DMs.
Yeah, they're shooting at you, Corbin.
It did not give me a place to land. They're not letting me land.
They should.
No.
You can see a little circle with a blue arrow in it?
Little circle with a blue arrow in it? No.
You look at the station? No.
No.
I don't have a crime stat.
I see it now. They gave me one this time.
Yeah, that's where you're supposed to land.
Why the fuck is this bastard calling us? We already gave him a spot. I don't know if I'm supposed to land here. I think I'm supposed to turn it upside down. This looks like the bottom half of the landing pad.
There's a blue, like, area.
Yeah, I was about to land it upside down. That would have been bad.
That would have been pretty bad. Get in my ship when you're done setting your stuff.
Okay, hey, successful landing, fellas. Look at me go.
Let's go!
Dude, I'm on the rise, man. It's only been it's only been like 3 months and I finally did my first landing.
Yes. Sadly, it won't come out for a long time.
I know, but I'm definitely right, gonna buy the
coming
upgrade.
Up your staircase now.
Alright,
coming up to you, Dad.
Let me know when you're in so I can close it.
You can close it, I just need to get in the chair. Okay, let's see.
Now come pick me up, Niles. Yes.
Ooh, someone's targeting us.
I think it's his ship.
Since you're in here, you were red. We are now being targeted.
Fire a missile at itself to kill Corbin.
Yep.
Quantum drive activated.
Like how the screen glitches out, and it looks like it's tearing a hole in your monitor.
Every time you do that, actually, you go just a little bit more blind.
Damn.
Quantum drive.
It rips cones out of your eyeballs.
It's pretty intense.
I love the GTA Online Reddit. Someone made a post. Can someone recommend me a fast flying and small vehicle? Top comment. I swear nobody better say what the fuck I'm thinking. Scroll down. Kasatka is really small, fast flying vehicle, and does a bunch of damage. Second, Bombushka. There's a perfect answer for this, but I can't in good conscience recommend it.
Okay, is it gonna give me the missions or what? Come on, game.
No, because you're an indicted criminal.
Well, technically, there's no record of that.
There is. There was.
I deleted all of them.
Yeah, dude, he's a free citizen.
A free man.
He's a free man now, dude.
I don't have a record because it doesn't exist. I made sure of that.
Adolf Hitler.
What the heck? I'm not getting any missions.
Maybe get some bitches.